Hello everyone and welcome to Multiverse Studio. In this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can remove any unwanted object from your video. So let's start the tutorial. I'm going to show this tutorial on Premiere Pro. As you can see, I have already dragged the clip to the timeline. This is the timeline. This is my clip. I'm going to show you now. This is the unwanted object and this is the main project. To remove this unwanted object from the scene, what you need to do is you need to duplicate the layer. To duplicate the layer, you need to hold the Alt button on your keyboard. At the same time, hold the left mouse button and drag it here. So I'm going to hide this layer to show you what I'm doing and also lock this layer. So this is the layer I want to work now. This is the part I want to hide. To do this, on the same clip under opacity, there are a few options. I'm going to select the pen tool and I'm going to mask this portion. All the portion has become black because the layer underneath is hidden. Now what you need to do is you need to select this one. This will track the mask according to its movement in the video. Now let me track the mask. I'm going to fast forward this portion because it will take some time. Now you have to reposition this part to here. Make sure the mask is selected and now let's position it. You need to adjust this layer bit until you are satisfied. So it's a lengthy process. You need to adjust this one according to the project you are working with. Now let me show you what I have created.
If you really like this video, please give a like and share with your friend. If you are still not subscribed to me, please subscribe my channel and click the notification bell on so that you will never miss any videos from us. We'll make more tutorial videos in the upcoming days. Thank you. Have a great day.